So hey everybody, this is me Raman Karthik. Welcome to my channel. If you're new, please go and subscribe and don't forget to click on that bell icon to get more updates. So in this video we are going to see about 5 coincidences that happened over years where you have astonishing coincidences in the list. So stay tuned till the end to know more about it. Sometimes the world just aligns up to astonishing ways, not always for the best of outcomes. Coincidences are just unexplained glitches in the matrix, but ones that have caused quite a furor over the years. I mean, it's honestly quite wondering how some of these coincidences came to be. So let's go to the list. Before going to the list, please do comment me down below which was your favorite. So guys, I'm planning to make the second part of this video, so stay tuned and watch that also. And I have made a playlist of mysteries. Some of the mysteries videos are in that playlist, so please go and check. I will try to give the link of the playlist, and if possible after uploading the second part I will give the link of that too in the description. So soon you will get the second part. Stay tuned. So let's go to the list and stay tuned till the end. So the first one in my list is little creepy, but this is one of the very famous coincidence. Many of the cast and crew of The Omen died mysteriously, like plane crashes and being cut in half. This 1976 movie wasn't just disturbing in real life, it also had a real death associated with it. Special effects consultant John Richardson got into a crash while working on his next film. His girlfriend and assistant Liz Murray was cut in half during the accident. Similar to the death of a character in the film, the son of actor Gregory Peck shot himself in the head after Peck accepted the role. Also, screenwriter David Seltzer and executive producer Mace Neufeld were both on planes that were struck by lightning on separate occasions, which is weird. And the next is the Edgar Allan Poe predicted that a cabin boy would be eaten by his ship's crew 46 years before it happened. Poe, the poster boy for the macabre, has a book called Narrative of Arthur Gordon Pym of Nantucket, in which 4 sailors whose ship sinks are forced to eat a cabin boy named Richard Parker. 46 years later, a boat actually sank in real life, and the crew members who were rescued were forced to eat a cabin boy named, wait for it, it's actually Richard Parker, in order to survive. And the third in my list is the Jim twins, who were separated at birth, yet lived almost exactly the same lives. In 1979, Jim Lewis met Jim Springer at the ages of 39. They were identical twins, separated at birth and raised by different families, yet lived very similar lives despite being apart. Both named their sons James. Both men married women named Linda, and later both got divorced and married women named Betty. They vacationed at the same beach in Florida. They both became police officers, and each of them had a dog named Toy. So what I don't know how this thing happens. And let's go to the fourth. Joseph Figlock, who accidentally came under 2 separate babies falling to their deaths, saving their lives. In 1937, Joseph Figlock was sweeping a street in Detroit when a baby fell from a 4th floor window, injuring his neck and shoulders. Luckily, the baby survived. A year later, a different 2-year-old baby fell from another window. It again landed on Figlock, was sweeping an alley. This guy was basically a walking baby mattresses, who knows. And luckily the babies got saved. And next is the fifth and the last in my list. That is, Mark Twain predicted his own death. The famous author was born in 1835 when Halley's Comet was passing the Earth, an event that only occurred around once every 76 years. In 1909, Twain predicted that he would die when it came next, saying, "I came with the Halley's Comet in 1835. It is coming again next year, and I expect to go out with it." He died on the day of its appearance in 1910. And that's it, people. Thanks for watching. And as I said earlier, comment me down below and subscribe if you haven't. And wait for the second part. Thanks for watching.